All right.
Wait a second. Is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first. Let's use that vendor and put this to good use.
I think you should upgrade the proton drum. Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably. Oh, I'll give you a good deal on that one. That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Only could they set their new destination. Each planet came annotated with fun things to do, courtesy of the Freeloader's Galactic Almanac.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
All right.
Oh, someone help me! Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed. I've been out here all night.
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks. I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if he got that. My agent and I have been running from those blog all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks board shack. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand sharks so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro. Got skill, little dude! Ah.
I go to this one.
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of?
Alright, I go this way. Goes. Switch that.
Thank you.
Alright, let's see. I guess right here. Hey.
Here, Ratchet finds his very first gold bolt. Let's enjoy the moment. Okay, enough savoring. Moving on.
Jump. All right.
Wait, come back. There's still some sand sharks out here.
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
If you can clear out all those sand sharks, this sweet hoverboard is all yours.
I guess I missed some. Look a little.
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro.
Nice.
That was pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Whoa, and it's autographed to Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with nature.
Okay then, this can't go that way.
Future consumer, while the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site. Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site. Thank you.
reinforcements. That's the last of them.
That was impressive.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Ah, I see you two dudes found my store. Hey, it doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand for this late-night munchy-munch attack!
Clank found a portable hydro displacer. Designed by Dr. Nefarious, this ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots. Future consumer, the finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Hey, Skid McMarks here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll thank me later. No, seriously, you will.
Chairman Trek. Come on, don't make this harder. Give him up and no one gets hurt.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We can work this out, can't we?
Oh, we'll work it out by feeding you to the sand shark. Trying to kill me! Take out the law packs! Look out! I got it! There's more of them! Hey, get them off my back and I'll make you famous!
Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports?
I'm hurting.
client has information that belongs to Chairman Drek. Come on, don't make this harder. Give him up and no one gets...
Help! These brutes are trying to kill me!
Take out the law backs! There's more of them!
Hey, get them off my back and I'll make you famous!
Now that's impressive! Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports?
All of them. Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clink.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful! You two have heart! I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this leg checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Renchi?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent ya.
It's that time again, the annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
We should head back to the ship. Okay, what's our destination? With Skid gone, there's not much left to do on Iridia. You might enjoy the hoverboard races held on Planet Rilgar.
What do you say we put this new hoverboard...
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here, and really it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
What's down here?
Activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now. Just keep moving.
I'm trying now.
Activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
As he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Oh dear, the water is rising.
That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associate... would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise. to make a deal?
The trespasser can short-circuit powered locks. Rotate selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port powered. Proceed to next control ring. Power remaining port with remaining laser.
Slick, what do you got? Sorry, sport. I can't build you the weapon until you bring me all the Rhino holocards.
Let's enter that hoverboard race.
What's new, buddy?